background, maybe. 9 years, 2000-2009, from Brooklyn, New York.
Do you want to start good day or bad day?
Good day. Key West. Was at a bar. And what it was, we were all drinking, obviously. And the guy who's performing said, all right, now I'm going to settle this once and for all. Who's the better drinker? So he says, I need one from each force. So each one of us there is a pint of Guinness. And, so we had our hands behind our back. He said, ready, set, go. And they had a timer, 2.3 seconds down the pint. And then he started singing, what will you do with a drunken sailor?
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Do you miss being in the service?
The camaraderie. The country doesn't realize how much sacrifice everyone makes. You know, there's a war everywhere. I'm not saying that, you know, at home you can't go through the same things as overseas. But, you know, the strongest weapon in the United States is a heart of a veteran.